I'm Tom Smith. I'm an orthopedic hip and knee surgeon from Chicago, Illinois, and I operate out of Elmhurst Hospital and Good Samaritan Hospital, which are in the western suburbs. I've been using Brainlab products since, I think it was 2015, just after Knee 3 software came out, right in the time we actually started looking into kinematic anatomic knee alignment. My understanding of knee anatomy and balancing and my overall knowledge of the knee has actually increased since using navigation. I use Brainlab in the operating room, but I also use the other products as far as TraumaCad and Quentry to be able to make my preoperative planning. So when I go into surgery, I just execute that plan, and the navigation intra-op is basically just taking my information from the preoperative templating, executing it in the surgery, and being able to execute it in a very consistent, reproducible fashion. Accessing films and patient information, as far as being able to, you know, be able to do it at home or on a trip or away from your office is very convenient. So with Quentry, you're able to share your plans as far as with your team, as far as your rep or your hospital, and then you could even collaborate with other physicians that are on Quentry. You could share images. TraumaCad is valuable in the fact that you want to go into a surgery with a plan, and TraumaCad can help you as far as set your plan and be able to execute it when you go into the operating room, whether it's from reproducible sizing, you know, managing leg lengths and offset as far as in a hip replacement, as far as overall alignment, as far as with a knee. So it's one of those things where I think it's, you know, making those decisions beforehand, and if you want to work within certain parameters or certain limitations as far as knee alignment, you can definitely do that and adjust that preoperatively instead of having to do it intra-op. The main thing is that you can verify what you did at the end of the case, and so when you go back, you can confirm that, hey, I was shooting for this angle, I got this angle, and then as far as you can actually be a little more specific when we go back and look at things. The other thing is that especially as we go towards non-traditional, you know, knee alignment, whether it's anatomic tibia versus our technique as far as anatomic femur, it's one of those things where it helps as far as you set the target, and the navigation will actually help you achieve that. So it's one of those things where that manual instrumentation has a little bit of a drawback where you can't confirm. There's a little bit of a, you know, kind of a variation as far as when you're using those instruments. So this is one of those things where when you change a target, you want to be able to hit it and hit it consistently. So that's the benefit of the navigation.